Matthew Dunk has asked how to paint the white witch elf hair that you see on the box art. So in today's video, I'm going to show you how to do that. The first thing we need to do, however, is undercoat the model. As you can see here, I've used Corax White Spray. It's a great starting point for all kinds of light colours. So the colours we'll be using today, we'll start off with Caribou Crimson. We're going to thin this down with Lamy Medium and we'll apply it as a glaze, which will just help pick out that pinkish hue to the hair. Then we're going to dry brush using Ulthuan Grey. And finally, we're just picking out some of the strands, we'll use a little bit of White Scar. So making that mix, I'm going to use a medium shade brush and I'm going to apply the Lamy Medium to the palette first. The reason for doing this is actually just so I don't end up tainting that pot, because it becomes like a one-shot use after that. And I'm going to use one paintbrush of Caribou Crimson. That should be enough. And then I'll just get a bit on my brush like so, and then we'll start applying it to the hair. So I'm just going to apply this all over, liberally slap it on in fact, because I'm not painting anything else, so I don't need to worry about that. Once that mix is thoroughly dry, we're going to move on to doing some dry brushing. We're going to use Ulthuan Grey, and we're just going to gently just pick out all these raised bits of strands of hair like so. Don't have to have too much on the brush, just gently tickle it across the hair like so, and just pick out all those raised areas. Go backwards and forwards. With the dry brush done, we're now going to get some white scar and just apply it to some of the hair strands. So some of these areas around here, we can just run with the edge of the brush. For more awkward areas, I'm just going to turn it upside down. Just easy access, like so, just using the edge of the brush, especially for lefties like me. And there we are, the white witch elf hair is done. One of the awesome things about its colour scheme is you can actually just substitute the shade for another colour, such as Coelia Green Shade or Drakenhof Nightshade, or one of the many others that are out there, to just change the hue of the hair, which will be really good for things like Eshers as well. So I hope you found this useful, Matthew. Keep sending those requests in, and we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.